I'm filming from a new spot. Woo! So I think that the problem with my videos is that I'm not optimistic enough. I'm always talking about how boring my life is, and how much I want to go do something, and how there's nothing going on. And that stops now. So today is Saturday, and I haven't done much, but I went to go get a haircut and get Valentine's Day stuff from Walgreens. And I got some Girl Scout cookies, finally. Got Starbucks. And the weather's been so perfect today. Just perfect, perfect, perfect. Feels like April or something. It's amazing. I love it. Of course, honestly, the weather's probably gonna just go back to being cold when we go back to school. It's so weird. It's only like this on the weekends. It's never warm and sunny and, like, amazing like this during school. It's really weird. I think I'll give you a tour of my humble abode because I'm bored. Here we are in my mom's room. That's her bed. That's where I've been sitting. That's where I was putting the camera on a phone book. Let's step outside. Here we have the living room. Yeah, I don't know why I'm doing this. I mean, 6 months on YouTube and I haven't shown you my house. Of course, no one else on YouTube shows people their house, but I feel like I should do it. Yeah. The backyard. It's crazy. It's kind of a jungle, a mess. You don't want to go out there. This is our place where we eat food. Not quite a dining room. We just kind of, yeah. The kitchen. Girl Scout cookies. What's in the fridge? Food. Yeah, nice. I guess you could call this the den. I don't know. It's just a couch. No one ever comes in here. Now we go up the stairs.
Don't worry.
Here's the bathroom that me, my brother, and my sister share.
I give you my phone number when you
That's
worry,
my sister's room. That's my brother's room. He's on a walk. And here's my room. I made that last year math class. Ta-da! Yep. Fantastic, isn't it? Okay.
Got no cash,
yeah,
got
bye.
No style.